Raceway, about to go kick some butt with an Extreme Concepts car and a Toyota. Stay tuned.